Before this story, we learned about how God visited Abraham and they talked about the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah. God alluded to Abraham his plans to destroy the city for its wickedness. Abraham asked again and again about God's mercy, if there are any righteous left in the city. Now we will learn about how God will bring justice to the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah, inspired by the book of Genesis.